Hazard, physical therapist. Today is talking about the last knee deformity, which is the general curvatum or knee locking. Some people lock their knee like this, and that's how they stand, how they learn from the childhood, how the posture has been. Instead of being like this, they are overly extended knee like this, and they stand like that. They overstretch that contrafascia area and contraflexors, and they get weak. They also have weakness on the quads, and that's why actually they're doing it, because they have usually quad weakness, and they lock it instead of using the quads, so we call it lazy standing, so which they lock like this, and they don't use the glutes, they don't use the quads, they only use the core ligament of the knee. A lot of pressure on the ligaments get the shear force between the tibia and femur bone that can cause ligament injury very early in the life, and some damage in the cartilage. It's very important to prevent that, so always tell them to stand with a little semi-bend of the knee if they have to, or don't overextend. And then they can, what they can do, they can give them a little bit of a hint, usually sometimes a little bit of a heels on the shoe can help, so they have a little bit of an engagement on the plantar flexors. Don't let the plantar flexor overstretch. They have to engage the quads all the time, give them a lot of squat, quad strengthening. So we can also give them the weight on the quads. Don't give them all the weight though, because they're gonna lock the knee again. So all kind of things to help them about that. That can cause other issues as well, but usually mostly on the knee and some on the ankle. This is very common, and I hope that if you see anybody with degenerate curvatum or too much extension or locking the knee, tell them right away, semi-bend the knee, don't do that, and strengthen the quads. Thank you for watching, and have a great day.